What's up, guys? ZackScott here playing Dead Island Riptide, and it's time to gather up, so to speak. What is up,
Let's
guys? Let's do it.
Let's get to it.
All right, kill all the monsters. Great. I should have barricaded a little better. Okay, that's not gonna work. Excuse me. Just gonna put that right there. And I'm gonna keep it right there. I hate this kind of stuff. I hate having multiple. Here we go. I'm gonna stick this right over here. Never mind, I'm gonna help. Jesus. Why are these guys so strong? Hold up. God, you suck at this.
Alright, let's put the barricades right there.
They're coming!
Alright, everyone's in danger. This is not good. Why are you guys in such danger? Who else? Anyone else in mortal danger right now? The bear. God dang it. I suck so bad at this part. There we go. Got him.
Do not turn that thing on until we're set up to defend ourselves.
Remember, we got that box full of mines, too.
Extraordinary circumstances.
All right, so apparently we got to get ready to defend ourselves. This looks good. Let me repair this. I'm gonna upgrade it too. Devastating Scottish Dirk. There we go. That's a powerful weapon. Let's go ahead and switch to that for now. Heavy pistol. Nice. So we got mines. We got other stuff. You know, I don't really care what we do. We're just barricading this place, making it a little bit safer. Just a little bit, though. We don't want to be too safe here. Why do I want that? Weak hammer. Shotgun ammo.
Don't worry. We'll take care of the camp while you're gone. Now, once we get the water down, the door shouldn't be a problem.
All right, let's start this. I'm ready.
Listen, we're outnumbered. We need to sort this out. The noise from the pump is going to keep attracting them. And it's going to take a while to drain all that water. There's no way we'll survive with the weapons we have.
Well, we have the mines.
They'll help, but they're not going to be enough. Listen, a military chopper went down near the village. None of the poor bastards on board survived the crash, but their weapons might have. Head over there and see what you can salvage.
All right, I'll do it right now.
Let's do it.
And get back here as soon as you can. If those things attack while you're gone, we're finished.
All right, I'll do it.
Remember, we got that box.
Way over there, so no real way to fast travel. I guess I can take a boat, though.
It's full of mines, too.
Do not turn that thing on until we're set up to defend ourselves.
All right, let's do this. Let's run. We're not too far away. Especially with potential boat travel. I'll bring this back. There's something always a little bit satisfying about killing people. Just in here. Now, this is a good time to do this. Get this over with right now.
You at all, do they?
Nope, I'm a superwoman.
Take anything you want. Anything.
Anything.
I must go to my children. I must be terrified.
I like that bra. Anyway. Oh, up here is something else as well. Let's see what's up here. Take anything. Anything. Molotovs are always helpful. It's a tiring wicked knife. Let's take it. Who cares? Anything over here? Looks like you got yourself a nice little setup. A towel? Living in the trees. What is this purple thing?
What's in here?
I don't know. Go look. Stick your fingers in. What? I landed in the water. Where's my boat? Where the hell's my boat? Oh, there it is. Go ahead and heal right now. Oh, there's another camp over here. Oh, dear. I don't have time for this. Let's go check it out, though, really quick. A lot of people are Charizard. Someone's car is here. More brass knuckles that I can sell. Alright, let's go check out the down chopper. We're actually not that far away. This looks like a decent place to check out. All right, it's all been said and done. We're gonna go walking around the beach area. Let's go to the beach each, let's go get a wave. They say what they're gonna see. Have a drink.
I'll kill you.
Here we go. I just wanna find this down helicopter. That's really my, oh, that's cool. Go around like the map says to do. They're right, hopefully no one is alive.
Hey, I found the chopper.
Look inside, there's gotta be something we can use.
There's a giant ass
gun. The
guns
are here, as you suspected.
Alright then, come on back and we'll get this party started.
Alright, where am I gonna keep this? There's two of them. Now, where's my knife? I did not ask for this bullshit. Where's my knife? Where's my knife? Get out of here! Level up.
Good.
All right, where the hell did my knife go? Tiring looking, okay, where's my freaking inventory? I have a reliable slicer. I had something that was, oh, there you go. Equip it, god dang it. Go, no, what? Equip, right there you go. There's my slicer that I was wanting. Right here is another gun. I also got a new point. Let's see, what is this? Flying strike. Actually, I've been doing that a lot. Let's go ahead and choose that. That's been a neat little power that I've had lately. Map. So drop item. Do I not have any sort of mode of transportation, or I just try to walk this all the way through? All right, let's pick up one of them. It's not too far away. Plus, these will really help us defend. Do I have a boat around here still? Boom, they're broken. No, I'm just kidding. All right. Is there only two here? I mean, if there's only two, that's fine. But I mean, you know, I was hoping for more. Here we go. Got them both, hopefully. Hopefully I can put both of these in my little boat and travel all the way back. Here we go. There's one. There is two. And we're heading back.
Hold this boat holds together.
Seriously. So far this game is okay. It's pretty fun. It's pretty much exactly like the other one. And it's kind of hard to say, though, you know, how good that makes the game. It's faithful to the original. That's one way to say it, I suppose. What? There we go. Here, come get these boys.
HMGs.
What?
Do not turn that thing on until we're set up to defend ourselves.
Alright, here we go. We're gonna mount these.
Their pump is basically a dinner bell. It's gonna attract every dead asshole in this area.
Their pump is a dinner bell. Alright, we got one in the front. And then we're going to probably have one in the back, I suppose.
Do not turn that thing on until we're set up to defend ourselves.
All right. I get it. I got it. I'm good. And then the other thing.
We just have to hold on long enough.
The other issue is that it's going to... I'm going to need to maybe put some mines down or something.
Okay, it's about to get real loud.
Oh, yeah.
All right, let's put the barricades right there.
Nice. Now, what do we do with these mines and stuff? I have some sonic mines, some poison mines, explosive mines. Go ahead and, explosive mines. There we go, and we're just gonna put these here, I suppose. Are these just gonna go by themselves? I don't know if I have to trigger them or what. Let's just put one then for now, because I don't really know what the plan is. Devastating Scottish Dirk is going to go over here and be repaired. And the barbecue blade is also going to be repaired, just in case. And then let's just go ahead and call it in. Let's see what happens. Let's see if we can survive this.
Keep an eye out.
Thanks. I'm ready. Whoa, let's put this back.
Do not turn that thing on until we're set up to defend ourselves.
I think we're good.
Hi, come here. I'd like to go ahead.
Or are you sure? Here we go.
Everybody ready?
Yep. Start it right now.
Yes.
All right then. You better get out there and give the others a hand.
I'll stay here and help you. JK. You'd think that would dampen the noise a little bit. There we go. Uh-oh. Here we go. Sometimes I forget who's who. Here we go. We're gonna put this back. Uh-oh. Who's doing that?
I can take damage.
Hold on, someone's getting hurt. Okay, I'm getting hurt. Is no one using any guns? Do I have to do that myself? Come on. Shit, I got knocked off. Right, H. This is a lot of people. God damn it. Let's go ahead and do this with this. Is it the tiring wicked knife? No, the devastating Scottish dirk. That's what I had upgraded. What am I thinking? Here we go. I was using the wrong weapon. I can't believe it. I was using the wrong weapon for some time.
All right, let's put the barricades right there.
Is anyone else hurt?
Shit's quick now.
Let's do this. What? No, right? Someone use this. How do I use this? Where? I don't see many more monsters. Where? What is this? Nope, nope. There we go. Leave my pistol there for now. That's a harpoon. What? Why do I want a harpoon? All right, go ahead and switch that back out. Kill who? Who are we talking about when we say them? They got this guy.
Get up, I'll kill you.
Use what you can to cover the house.
Up there, then, gotta move it to the other side. Show us. From the back, the back.
What?
Up there, then, gotta move it to the other side. Show us.
God damn it. Why do I keep falling off that? God. Where are they? I see them over here. Uh-oh. Am I out of bullets? Am I just overheating? Hella long. Oh god. What the freaking god? H. Alright, here we go. Let's do this. Anyone else? Oh, there's a poison mine. I'm not very good at these mines. I know that's like never an excuse, but I'm just not good at mines. I'm trying. Am I out of med kits or something? Help! Crap. Oh God. I need some sort of med, there we go. Medical help right now. What? Come on. Boom, that did nothing. Perfect. I'm gonna go repair my knife, just in case. Repair it. Yes. These mines. God. Oh shit. There you go. Figure that one out. This water level is. Side, defend the side. Which side? Sure, I'll find them on the map soon. Oh God. Here we go. Damn it! God damn it, one of them blew me up. Alright. We got this though.
They're coming from the side!
Now let's just do this. Alright, who's in trouble? Anyone else in trouble? Who else is in trouble? Oh God, back up! They killed me. Again! I should have known, I should have backed up as soon as possible.
We're up Shit's Creek now.
Here we go. Whoa, I'm being punched the crap. Oh God, they are, aren't they? Anyone want to be shot? Guess not. Let's go back this way. So freaking foggy. Can't see shit. Uh-oh. Here we go. Reload, everybody.
They're coming. You
do this the right way. Damn it, son of a bitch. Okay, I'm fine. Good, good, good. Let's use H. Let's heal really quick. Come on, I'm trying to slice your arms off. Oh god, someone's hurt. John, you asshole, what are you doing? John. John! I don't know what he's doing. No, I want him. I want him. Got him. All right. What is this? Let's trade, quick.
Yeah, that's the last of them.
Good job, everyone.
Yeah, time to check out those tunnels.
All right. All right, up next is Chapter 6, Descent. Thanks so much for watching. Let's grab my, I'll grab my trophy in a second. Goodbye, guys. Thanks so much for watching. Oh, here we go. Two medkits.
Nice job, everybody.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching and check out these other awesome videos. See you next time.